everybody. It's Oki-chan for Friday, vlogs are 7, and I'm not going to use my usual intro with the humanoid interface acting thing, which is actually a reference to my favorite series, Haruhi Suzumiya, and that you couldn't really hear in the last video. So yeah, that's my answer for last week, since no one could hear. But that's not what I'm supposed to be talking about. My life is pretty boring. We do go traveling a lot, usually to the Philippines, but that's about it. And it's just visit family, and we usually get sick from traveling a lot, and there's not really anything we ever do, so that wouldn't make a great story. And I've got the Stardate 60.05. So I don't have a situation that I've ever been in or seen that would make a good story, because not much really goes on in my life. Maybe Comic-Con, I don't know. So yeah, I'm gonna think of something for, hopefully, and possibly will, or Dylan. And so I'm going to say, what do you prefer? Novels or manga or like normal comics, American comics, not normal comics. There's no such thing as a normal comic. And I would have to say for my own, it's manga. Mostly because it's not told like a normal story. And like the art that they